I'm Sherry Taylor England, Regional Manager with San Diego Hospice and the Institute for Palliative Medicine. We're a not-for-profit hospice organization that helps patients who have life-limiting illnesses find comfort and relief of suffering. And we've been the leaders in this since 1977 when we became the first established hospice in San Diego County. Today we care for almost 1,000 patients who reside in their own homes, skilled nursing facilities, and assisted living facilities. We exist to make a difference, and we are changing the way people face living, dying, and death for the better. Our employees have said it's the work that they do that really matters to them. It's a flexible schedule, great benefits. They're able to help people, sometimes in a very short period of time, make a positive impact in their life. And they're able to spend time with their patients, providing direct patient care, focusing on one patient at a time. First and foremost, I truly believe in our organization's mission, which is to prevent and relieve suffering and promote the quality of life at every stage of life through patient and family care, education, research, and advocacy. This is an organization that empowers their employees to bring new ideas and suggestions forward and allows them to participate in implementing those ideas. The work I do is meaningful, and everyone shares in the same common belief, which is do the right thing for the patient. And at the end of the day, that's rewarding. I don't know what the future holds for me at San Diego Hospice and the Institute for Palliative Medicine, but if I could finish out my career, I'd be happy.